Hi, everybody, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Control.
The O of HRA. We're on the same side.
My name is Jesse Payton. I'm here to perform the directorial override to get the lockdown lifted.
Yeah, Chief O'Reilly, FBC Security, aren't you? It's a pleasure.
Let's get the formalities, please.
Right. Peyton. Look, as you can probably tell, it's a bit of a shit show around here. We've been holding our ground, but whatever's gotten into our bodies has been wrecking the coolant pumps and the power converters. The NSC keeps overheating. My crews keep getting shot before they have a chance to make it.
NSC?
Sorry. Bureau of Jarman. It's what we call the power plant. The rumbling metal thing. Salvador had security asked me to protect it in case of an attack. So what's inside is dangerous. Dr. Garland seemed to know what he was
talking about. Garland? He's here?
No, he came down a few days ago, before everything went to hell. Brutality. Smoked a bar mat. He ran about vulnerabilities and how he only had one large-scale HRA that he needed it somewhere else. Still, at least he gave us these personal HRAs before he left. Hey, did I mention that he was tearing his clothes off?
Garland knew the hiss was coming.
Listen, I love playing 20 questions as much as the next guy, but we have got to get the water and electrical systems repaired before this baby blows. I'll have my guys unlock the doors out of here for you.
I'll take care of it. You stay and keep the hiss away from the plant if you can.
Hiss? That's what we call it? Let's catch it. Listen, the radios aren't working, so if you find my boss Salvador out there, please ask him where the plant is. I'm sure he will have one by now.
I'll keep an eye out.
Sure has a lot of faith in his boss.
Try to stay alive.
When the converters and coolant pumps are working again, we should be able to get this baby back down to the same temperature. Help. Not much, only what I've seen. But they use the same tactics that Marshall and Salvador taught us, which makes me think that the hiss having completely erased the people inside. It's a pretty fucking horrible thought. Or they're just using whatever they find in their victim's heads. In any case, they are really eager to get inside the power plant.
Why do you think that is?
Shit, I don't know. Want to make my life harder?
What do you do here, Arish?
Security chief of the maintenance sector. I make sure all the weird shit down here doesn't bother me. Learned everything I know from Salvador. Best security agent this bureau has ever seen.
And you like your job?
Love it. You know, everyone thinks that maintenance is the lowest rung on the ladder just because we fix pipes instead of lighting panels.
I've done a few odd jobs with these kind of folks. They say what they mean. I like that. What exactly is
I only know what Salvador told me, that it now generates all the electricity for the Bureau, and it's got two very simple rules. One, keep it closer. Temperature. Two, don't ever, ever open it. Oh, and three, it's classified, so I shouldn't ask.
Sounds like secrets are standard operating procedure around here.
Oh, yeah. It's all part of the job.
What do you know about the service?
Not much. I think it's director only. Salvador told me about the time he saw trenches. Sounds like that gun can do some serious damage. Yeah, I did see pictures of it once, though, and it was different than I think they're counting.
Is you a good thing?
In certain times, I'd say you were a good thing.
Do you know this Ati guy?
Yeah, of course. My favorite coffee break buddy. Dude has got some crazy stories. And he probably knows more than anyone else around here. It makes sense what he's saying.
Any idea where he's from? I'm guessing Sweden.
He's from where he's from. Look, there are just some stones that are better left unturned.
Goodbye.
should be going.
Right. You gotta lock down the list.
This. Yeah.
right up on fixing before the whole thing melts inside the blood as a sheep.
Evening. So that's the elevator. I don't know where to go. But I did one thing, and that's that. I need to go to the place that is on the other side, which I don't know where or how. Which I reckon.
This place is gonna come down.
Alright, I know exactly where I have to go now. My enemies. Famous.
We need to fix this thing ASAP.
gotta find one of the loose ones. Right, I need to do. Need to do it twice, apparently. So I need to kill all the enemies and clear the pipes. Okay, I think I can do this.
don't like that sound.
That's why I was up there. Now I can easily go back to. So there's still some Alright, so I guess I haven't finished over here, whatever that is, so are.
ASAP. Let's go with the lockdown.
Okay. I died. But I'm pretty sure that guy had a minigun. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Anyway, guys, if you guys have enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys on the next one.